Wait, let me just... Wait, you have hairs, Adam. Your hair looks weird. One sec. Much better. There we go. Yes, much better. Oh, that's marvelous. Yes, you just need a little work and just a lot of changes. Can we talk about what happened last night? Baby, you simply must text me before you enter the apartment. I truly didn't mean for you to catch me masturbating to Marie Kondo's tidying up. I just sent you a paperless post for our date tonight. Can you respond? Immediately. No, we don't need to talk about it. I'd rather just let it fester for the next few months than unleash it on you later like a f***ing tsunami. Thank you, it's Prada. You can't borrow it. Daddy Hannibal loves his cream juice. It's carrot, ginger, kale, and liver. I wonder what your butthole tastes like. Fine, I'll take off the mask. It seems a little rushed, though. We've only been dating for 12 years. Hold out your hands. I have a surprise for you. If I wanted to wait a year for your text response, I would have sent a f***ing email. Oh, sorry, dear. I was thinking of a strongly worded email I sent 3 years ago with an improper conjugation in the third sentence. It's like the lambs that won't stop screaming. Hello, Clarice. It's Hannibal. I want to tell you about my new lover. Definitely needs work, but you know I love a fixer-upper. Call me back. I'm sick of f***ing waiting. Just a little more. I'm reading a book about dating out of your own league. I want to know what it feels like to be you. No, we have to go to that wedding. I already have my outfit picked out. Darling, I didn't have a mental breakdown for you scheduled until next week. Maybe I could postpone hot yoga tonight. Darling, we cannot go to bed angry, so admit to me that I'm right. That movie you picked was good, if you like bad movies. Taking a Xanax can be so fun. It's like I'm functioning at your level of laziness. Just a little bit more, darling. Oh, I don't need to look at the menu. I already read it online earlier and called in our orders. You're welcome. You have something in your teeth. Can we have the check, please? And can you itemize it? Do you always chew with your mouth open like a filthy f***ing animal? You really shouldn't smoke. It's bad for you. You rode the subway? So you've always been this incompetent. Startling. How did you survive without me? I'm not trying to change you. I'm trying to improve you. Oh wait, let me get my Tide pen. So this is why I have a system in place. See how everything in my apartment has a home? Indoor voice, you're embarrassing us. I didn't respond to your text because there was a blatant typo. The disrespect. Oh, you can do it yourself. Good luck. Well, that statement warrants a fact check. Close that closet before we make love. The mess of your existence makes me want to implode. I'm starting to have feelings for you. Not as strong as the feelings I have for TurboTax or snorting Adderall so it kicks in faster, but super close. Can you put this on before you enter my apartment? I wonder how successful you'd be if you just took all my advice. A little bit more. Did you clean the apartment? Last night, January on the 6th, you were in my Oh, sorry, honey. I was thinking about the Container Store. Did you know that Beyoncé is a Virgo? I feel the need to tell everyone I meet. Okay, I love you. Call me back!